Okay, we're going to explain how tides are formed. Okay, so this is the Earth and this is the Moon. The Earth has two bulges of water, one on each side, one facing the Moon. Now, as the Moon orbits around the Earth, the gravitational pull between the two planets hits the different layers of water on the Earth. So, as it's moving around, say it hits this one, this causes high and low tides. So this is how the lunar tide works.